I'm Hunter Bland, Yamaha Skeeter Pro, and also boating safety advocate. Safety is extremely important to me, and I like to do a few things before my boat even touches the water. If I have a partner backing me in, I like to make sure that my life jacket is already secure and fastened, and my kill switch is hooked up, and then I'll give a visual cue to my partner who's backing me into the water to let him know that we're good to go. If I'm backing myself in, I like to make sure that my life jacket is sitting in my boat seat and my kill switch is attached so that when I get into my boat, all I have to do is put my life jacket on. I already know my kill switch already is attached and I can crank my SHO and we're ready to go fishing.